I'd just like to acknowledge the traditional custodians, the Cammeraygal people, and I pay my respect to those past, present and future. Thank you.
Thank you, Greg. I also wish to pay respect to my elders, past and present, Australia, especially around Sydney Harbour, Gallagher and the Yorkshire people. And whose land we stand. As I said before, Sydney Harbour is a great harbour with lots of sheltered little alcoves and places where big ships can come on in and anchor quite safely. And today, I don't know, it's the eve of Sony Day, so it is time to think seriously about white fellas. Have lots of keeping places, and all I ask is just for one keeping place. And really, I suppose that's what it's all about, keeping place.
Do you want to introduce yourself? Just because they don't know who you are.
He hasn't finished.
Oh, okay.
I suppose what I can say is help us secure a safekeeping place, a place in the sun. To keep our Aboriginal artworks and photos for the collection is a national. It's a national treasure and it should be kept. And I'd also like to say thank you to Merle Tyers, and John Young, and Brad Webb, and Josephine Cashman for your ongoing support. Thank you for coming. And may you all have a happy day. Thank you.
Well, what about